Meanwhile, there are some important dates our voters in North Carolina need to know about. The last day to register to vote for the upcoming North Carolina primary is this Friday, so that's going to be February 9th. Early in-person voting begins February 15th, with the final day to request absentee ballots being February 27th. Early voting ends March 2nd, and primary day is March 5th, which is also Super Tuesday, when more than a dozen states will hold their primaries.